welcome back to another episode of Doom, guys. I was thinking there would be a way to jump over to the other side from like a lower area, and that's why I jumped down. I must have my secrets. I must be satisfied. Now, where are the lost souls? Are they already dead? It would seem so. Hopefully that doesn't mean I lost them mega health. Nope, doesn't seem to. Okay, let's see. One moment, I have a phone call. Okay. Well, that takes care of that. It's just a telemarketer calling in and wasting my time. Now, do I have... No, I do not have the scope. The one time I would like to have the scope, I feel like that's where I need to go over there. Over there. You know what? Hold on. Just to be safe. Well, I missed my target. Made it over here, though. Ow. All right. So I threw myself off the cliff in the name of secrets. I will have my secrets. Mark my words. Doesn't help that that noise I'm hearing makes me think of like a cyber demon is hunting me down or something. Is that? It looks like where I would hide a secret. Okay. Let's... I don't trust myself to make it over there. So I have in-flight mobility. Nope, didn't make it. Not so fast. All right, let's try this again. Oh, some Argent energy, how nice. No, go down. Alright, question is, what do I want? I could max out on ammo. Yeah, I can max out on ammo anytime I want. Ammo's fine, it's not a concern. Let's max out on armor. Let's try this again. I know I see something over there. Surprisingly, this is the only weapon I have a scope with. I kind of want the scope with the machine gun now, if only for secret hunting. Alright, let's just run off and then save my jump. No, that doesn't work. I think I'm about to die. Oh man, this is maybe it's not even a secret and I'm just jumping to my death for no reason. Alright, I'm probably gonna edit this out. Edit this a bit if I have to. Let's see. Yep, in-flight mobility is at the ready. That definitely has to be a secret. Come on, there's something over there. I just know it. If it turns out I'm just gonna be sitting here for like half an hour jumping to my death, I'm gonna be really mad at myself. Oh, there was something up there. No. Ooh. Oh, no. Oh, I would have had it. No. Almost. In my excitement, I almost had it. Well. Alright, I'm at max armor, so the Argent energy stayed at least. Alright, I'm just gonna keep making attempts at this and try to get to that point, because I feel like there is something up there. Just try to line this up. Alright, this is gonna take a while. I'll be right back, guys. Okay, I finally made it over. It turns out I was right. There was secrets. It's a secret level. Well, secret lever, more specifically. But I'm glad that I kept trying. I didn't die in the time I kept trying, so that's a plus. So it saved me some time. Alright. Ooh. Collectible. Who are you, little buddy? Now I gotta figure out where. Super shotgun model, Phobos guy. Now I gotta figure out where the secret level is. There's apparently another. There's a power up in the area. Should go check that out. Oop. Alright. Since I've taken care of the jump thing, I'm gonna switch out my runes again. Go back to dazed and confused. I wish it would give us more of an indicator of where. Is that? That door wasn't open before. That must be the secret level. Yeah, it is. I can tell by those textures. Thought you could hide from me. Oh, it's Phobos Labs. Can I go for the secret door? No. Oh. Well, brought back memories. Might as well grab this haste. Speed this up a little bit, knowing I took way too long over here. Come to think of it, oh, maybe this haste would have been useful for getting to the secret level. Although, at the same time, this haste may kill me. Oh, mega health. Oh my god. Well, there goes that extra armor. You're not supposed to scare people. Oh, I mean you are. Jeez, your mouth can open up wide. Oh, I almost fell off the edge. Alright, well, I have a reason to get that armor now. For the 5 armor it's going to give me, I might as well go in max. Down there. There is a low drop-off point on the other side. So this must be what the sound is. Let's make sure we got everything in the area. Looks like we did. Alright, we'll go on next go. Now that I've spent so much time dying here, I think it's time we move on. Ugh. I'm in. Hey, it's a field drone. This looks really ominous. What am I supposed to... Ah. Way to fail, Lewis. Way to fail. All that jumping bit for the secret level has gotten me really... Poor guy. Gotten me real... Just bad at jumping in general now. It has me on edge. That's what I was looking for. That's the word. Okay. There goes the body. I saw a field drone though. How do I get down to it? He's behind a cage. Nope. Oh, thank God I don't take explosive damage. Some health down there in case I need it. Oh, this must be the way. Because it's on the other side of the shaft. Just make sure the area is clear here. There you are. You know, I was talking about you earlier. I was saying I wanted to get the possibility of the tactical scope for secrets. But... It's a hard sell here. You know what? I'm gonna take... I don't really like the others as much. And the scope does have the benefits of zooming in if I need to look for secrets like what I saw already. Alright, I'll take it. What kind of zoom are we talking here? That's pretty substantial. Swap that out, though. I believe we have to go up. Right? Is that right? There's armor there. How do I get to that armor? Oh, not that I need it, but... Okay. Going up. Oh. That is a glass. That goes back the other way. This looks to be the way I need to go. What's down here? Oh, it's the other shaft, actually. Oh, shoot. So if that's the case, this is the side with the armor, then. Yeah, it is. Well, I don't need it. Not yet, anyway. Gauss. Ooh, Praetor token. I'll take that. Alright, we can get that upgrade now. Let's upgrade our equipment system. Increase total number of charges. Great. Now I can have an extra charge of the decoy. Ooh, BFG labs. Perfect. Alright, no doubt it's gonna be guarded. Speak of the devil. Nah, that was kind of bad placement. Yeah, I think there's a cyber mancubus on the other side.
The
Oh no, not you again. Alright, you know what? I don't care. Just take all the rockets. And apparently my machine gun is killing the possessed security pretty easily now. There's a lot of cells there. I hear a big stompy stomp. Yep. Alright. You know what? Since we have so much plasma laying around, I'm gonna charge up the Nova. Have that at the ready. One rocket. Oh, lag. Thank you, decoy. Alright, now, there's a ton of possessed in here. You know, it's kind of a waste to use the Gauss, but this may be a good opportunity to get that area effect kill challenge. So let's gather them up. Grab that data pad. Come, little ones. I need to explode all of you at once. I could test fire this thing. That's three. Where's the fourth one? No, don't split off. Yeah, that counts. Any opportunity I get to do that, I'm taking it. Station locked. Alright, let's test fire this baby. Is that the BFG? Bit unimpressive. I was expecting an earth-shattering kaboom. I think that's where I need to go. So let's not go in there yet. Maintenance locked. Server room. There's one of you in here. Alright, we got a couple of data pads, so we'll take a look at these. Another group over there. Before we go in though, let's take a look. Heavy assault rifle, tactical scope. It's a scope. So, yeah, BFG. The theoretical design for the BFG 9000 was first put forward by the R&D department in the ARC, and the concept was later given its own funding program. The BFG division was formed to develop a working design. Several prototype weapons have since been made. The prototypes never went into full production due to numerous testing accidents and deadly radiation spikes produced. Previous versions of the weapon had slightly different energy patterns to the current generation. Some released solitary Argent spears that unleashed a deadly wave upon impact. Others formed an Argent laser that cut through anything in its path. The current prototype, the BFG 9000, creates Argent streams that seek out targets and boils them alive. You know what? This BFG looks exactly like the BFG used in the movie, and I did like the design of it. Alright, a lot of guys in here, so we're gonna repeat the process. Everybody, get into a orderly line for your class photo. You know, you're gonna get a big group photo here. That's it, everybody come here. Some more plasma in here, so. Actually, hold on. How many... What is the challenge exactly? That's the next thing I need to know. It is kill three or more. Okay. I was thinking of like, if it's only... If it counts two and two, I could get a double here. Alright. Peace and quiet. Those rockets will be useful. I'll take those plasma as well. Test fire. I guess these are the other prototypes. Yeah, that's the laser, and the other one was like shooting little plasma balls. And the, I'm assuming the final product is in there.
The ARC is the birthplace of several breakthrough fields.
All right, looks like we're gonna stick with the plasma rifle for now. How do I get in there? Oh yeah, I need to go to this room. Excuse me, buddy. Let's test your eyesight here. Where do I put you? Must be a central door that needs a biometric security clearance. Yeah, it's right here.
Hello, Dr. Peters.
Today we're having. I am Dr. Peters. Oh.
Biometric mismatch detected. Scanning. Unauthorized personnel confirmed. Expulsion to commence in 5.
Uh-oh.
4, 3, 2, 1.
What did I do wrong? Obviously, I'm not Dr. Peters.
Activating laser security.
Oh
system.
No. It's like Resident Evil all over again with the laser grids. I'll be fine. I can stay here. Oh shoot. Yeah, it's Resident Evil all over again. Well, there's gotta be a way. Alright, seeing as there's a laser, maybe there's like something that can shut it off. Also, wait a minute. There's a collectible. Yeah, maybe there's a shut off. Maybe we have to climb up the vent. Yeah, there it is. Maybe we can shut off the lasers by climbing into these vents. Well, found a collectible and a dead guy. I'm gonna take this for my collection. Hide and seek. Challenge complete. Oh, this pink guy model. Or pinky. Pink guy. Okay, what am I supposed to do here?
Biometric mismatch detected. Scanning.
Alright. I probably have to shoot out something. Maybe I have to shoot out the lasers?
4, 3.
I don't know. There seems to be green things. Maybe that's where I need to stand. Maybe it's a safe spot.
Activating laser security system.
Alright, I'm gonna try shooting. Oh, it works! Okay, stand on the green thing, not stand on the top of the BFG containment. Oh. It was a little less dramatic for the explosion, but whatever. BFG is mine. It is literally It's the BFG from the movie. That's awesome. Yes. Give me. Come to daddy. Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Can't wait to put this guy into use. Is a weapon of massive power that is accessed with T or V. Use it to devastate your enemies. Is real? Can I? I can't use it to 9. All right. Well, let's see. What else do we know about it? When correctly charged, ionized, and compressed, deadly packets of Argent energy can be released in a controlled manner at a velocity and potential energy quota far exceeding conventional weapons. The weaponization of Argent energy led to the development and mass production of the plasma rifle, but the UAC realized they were capable of much more. The BFG 9000 is the culmination of those efforts. Only one prototype of the final weapon exists, and is housed deep within the Ark in the BFG division. This weapon delivers streams of supercharged Argent energy to multiple targets, and is to some extent self-guiding. The streams will seek any cache of Argent it can find, usually demons or human test subjects that had Argent beacons surgically implanted. Streams find their target, they release all their stored energy in a fraction of a second, delivering an electrical shock that instantly boils the blood and fatty tissue of the recipient. Spontaneous explosion of the subject often follows. Oh yes. Oh yes indeed. Looks like I'm in the final area. It seems like the kind of boss arena I would use a BFG in. Any secrets? No? Alright.
All personnel.
Here we go.
Please proceed to the Lazarus section. Do not threaten
the whole body. Holy shit. That's a perfect time. That's the explosion I'm looking for. Yes. Oh, yes. That was satisfying. That's what I needed. All right, let's see. Whoa. So that was the evacuation. Probably when the hell wave got initiated. Well, let's open the doors. There's something over here. Medkits? I'm not really sure. Looks like a medkit. Elevator lockdown. What? What's the point of this? Oh. There's the rune trial. I found pretty much all the secrets, I believe. Alright. Use the pistol to weaken and then glory kill 8 imps before the timer expires. You have 20 seconds. Intimacy is best. Demons become more glory kill friendly due to high damage resistance when staggered. What does that exactly do? Demons become more glory kill friendly. Oh, I get it. They're less likely to crowd around you. Right? At least that's what I'm taking from it. I'll have to read up on that one. I'm not exactly sure what it means. Maybe I'll get a idea of it when I'm in here. Oh. I'm gonna die at this rate. Maybe I should put some points into upgrading the pistol. No, it would have just gave me a default pistol to begin with. Ah! Yeah. Alright, let's retry that. Okay, unfortunately that didn't work. It's not giving me my time back. Okay, it is. Just kind of weird about it. Oh, it kind of, thank God. Oof. I'm not good with the charge shot. I mean, it's like quarter of a charge and it's enough to kill an imp. Alright, well, that takes care of the secrets, I believe. Yeah, I'm gonna have to read up on this rune, because it's kind of demon stagger off of less damage. Wait, demons become more glory kill friendly due to higher damage resistance when staggered. Oh, I think I know. They have a higher damage resistance when they're in the glory kill staggered mode, meaning it's less likely for them to get killed by something else or you by accident. That, you know, that could actually be interesting and useful. I think Dazed and Confused would be better off, though. Alright. Okay, come on, you're giving me a chain gun here. I'm expecting, like, a pinky charge. Okay, no, this is a siege gun moment. I know you want me to use the BFG, but challenges. Oh, there's the pinkies. Well, I was kind of right on the pinky charge. I'm poking you. I'm poking you with my pistol. Now I poke you with your teeth. Alright. How are we doing on the, the siege. We have 5 out of 10. We'll be able to have mobile siege, which will be very useful. I don't have any Praetor tokens, but I do have plenty of weapon points. Can I upgrade the BFG? Probably not. Well, if I did choose to upgrade something, move at full speed with charge energy shot could be good. Let's see if there's anything else we want to invest in. You know what? We might as well put into advanced launcher loader here. I suppose the plasma rifle could be useful for that, but you know, might as well get faster recovery on things we've already working on. What's the challenge for the rocket launcher anyway? Because I think we're pretty much done. Kill 5 summoners using the lock-on burst. Oh, that's easy. That's what I do. One lock-on burst is enough to put them in glory kill mode. All right. And I have all the secrets and all the challenge, good. But by the looks of it, I am not nearly anywhere done. Yeah, this is arena. That looks like, okay, I was hoping those. Is there a power up in this room? Oh God. Okay, there is a quad damage. There is an invulnerability. Several invulnerabilities. This is gonna be a long, drawn-out fight. Okay, maybe that's just a portal. Oh, I see you. We're not gonna have you in the fight. I mean, we probably will. Alright, and if there are summoners, I will have to keep an eye on them. Here we go. Okay, that's Revenant. Let's take it down fast. Shotgun at this rate. Oh god, hell nuts. Dead end. Lot of damage yet. Nope, there's summoner. You gotta take that out before they keep bringing in the Hell Knights. Shoot, 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 shoot! Oh, no, 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 no. You're not gonna have any of those. Take out that Hell Knight. Oh, shit. Oh, shoot. Oh, my God. Oh, that's BFG ammo. I thought that was invulnerability. I was wondering why there were so many invulnerabilities. Man, I gotta get around these riot shields. I may consider just using the BFG on the chainsaw guy, not chainsaw guys, the riot shield guys. You know what? Actually, that's a good idea. Chainsaw. You know what? I am so sick of you guys. Get out of my life. guy screwing me over here.
Demand presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Wait a minute. We're not done yet? I've been through the whole facility. Haven't I killed all the demons? Okay, it just took a while to update. Call elevator. You know what? I am just gonna loot everything I can find right now. So, I will be right back after I finish the looting. Alright, I got all the armor and health I could, and a little bit more ammo.
Alright, Lazarus service elevator, now open.
Is it a trap?
Demonic presence at
yeah, of course it's a trap. Oh, there's the Barons. There goes my armor, too. You know what? I don't think I have time to mess around with you guys. Alright, at least BFG is the way to go to deal with Barons. As it always has been. Come here, buddy.
Demon presence.
Only two?
Lockdown disengaged.
I find that a little hard to believe. Kinda wish I could go back and grab the rest of the BFG ammo, but it's fine. Alright. Did we 100% it? It looks like it didn't completely. Is it because I didn't explore that corner of the map? Yeah. Well, whatever. Yeah, it looks like I didn't 100% it. Oh, wow. Anyway, that's going to be it for this episode of Doom. Remember to rate, comment, and subscribe for more. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.